Robert, good afternoon. This is Victor. So I'm going to go around and show you that truck. And it seems it's it got that, what is that? The winch right there. It's the Laramie four-wheel drive. It does have 6.4-liter Hemi, 2500, towing mirrors. Here we go. It's a crew cab. Tires is great. You got running boards. You got tonneau cover. 4x4 power wagon. Tow hitch, 4-pin connector, 7-pin connector. You got a backup camera. You got a step thing right there. Let me show you that right there. Spray-in bed liner, very clean. I'm gonna go around and show you also what's going on inside. Leather seats, floor mats is here. You got in-floor storage compartments. All that stuff is over here for the winch. This is for your winch right there. And it shows me 5,500 miles on the vehicle. It does have navigation. Here we go. Navigation by Garmin. Backup camera I'm gonna show you right now. Here's your backup camera right there. And it's a six-seater. You got both keys. Okay. And you can use that as a seat or the armrest. You also got, this is your four-wheel drive connector with the sway bar. Trailer brake controller. This one is the wall outlet, 115 volts right there. You got heated and air conditioning seats, heated steering wheel, front and rear sensors, tow hole. So if, when you're towing something heavy, you got Alpine stereo system over here. Rear view mirror with the assist. You got a sunroof. So it's a fully loaded vehicle. Let me know if you need any additional details, and I will just take a picture, so maybe another video of this truck. But it seems very clean to me.